Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and today I'm reacting to another Eminem song, and I just heard some rumors that new album can be released this year. Bad Meets Evil 2? Well, I don't know, it was only a rumor. But I was like, yo, I need to check out what was his last song, and this was the last song that he was on. That's not even his song. It's by Conway the Machine. Who? Probably somebody great, because why would Eminem do a feature on somebody who is trash, right? Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about, so that's
it's not a game, nigga. It's not a fucking game, nigga. Look, look. Hey, yo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my brick. Say what I wanna say, and I don't give a fuck. I'm rich. Talk my.
Is he rich? I'll definitely Google him after this video. Because he's rich. How come I never heard of him? That's interesting. Maybe he doesn't rap. I mean, he's not known for rapping. I don't know, at least.
My fifth, don't hesitate to bust my shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I don't trust a soul, I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist.
This, actually, you know what the song sounds like? That early 2000s New York rap. I usually don't listen to that kind of music, but everybody knows a game called GTA 3, and it has a rap radio. It's called Game FM. Yeah, I remember that. And actually, like half of songs on that radio is from Royce da 5'9", and actually beat sounds like same style like this one. I like it.
I sweat ace of spades, nigga. That's how much I sip. Body your rap, nigga. Quick before the Dutch got twist. Hey yo, let's roll, son. The shoddy ring, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean. My niggas body things. I'm with the Jack boys, I'm with the Robin team. On my mama, I never rocked a pair of Robin jeans. Everything I jot is mean. How you gon' stop machine? My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines. The Mac by my pelvis and my helmet lane. The shells will bang, make everything out of your helmet hang. The mail jar was helmets when I swelled a cane. Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane. My shooter got Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Melo.
I guess he really loves basketball. Kyrie, no, Melo, courtside, Dame Lillard. But I don't know, I don't know how to say it. This beat is awesome. It's like, it's really hard. I like how it sounds with fingers. His voice definitely suits this kind of music. But it's just not really interesting to listen to him. He says stuff, but that stuff doesn't really capture, like, anything strong. I don't know how to say it, but it feels like it's missing something. But maybe he's gonna come back with something great.
Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Melo game. Bricks are off white, I imported some. Whipping all night until the morning come. Night. Still pitching long nights until my fortune come. That's big checks on the side like the off white Jordan.
Hey, yo, they they think this shit a game, nigga. Ayo, they think this shit a game, shit a game. Ayo, they think this shit a game until I pull up, let it rain, let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain, let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain. Ayo, they think this shit a game, nigga. Ayo, they think this shit a game, shit a game. Ayo, they think this shit a game until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it.
I used to be a man of the people.
I wasn't ready for this. I'm sorry. He was a man of the people. He used to hit the clubs and... What?
Let it bang until I pull up, let it.
I used to be a man of the people. Hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo.
What? He made... Did he just say what I pinky sound? He made so this hell, everybody knows Pink, you know, artist. But and he, I think he made a song with her. I just don't know the name or what that song was like, but he made a song, they made a song together, right? And that's why I thought I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. Because, you know, flamingo is pink, but also fucking pink. Ah, okay, that's awesome, that's awesome. Let's keep listening.
Hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough because I was a fan of his. So it sucked to hand him his ass, but... Yeah, looking back on my feuds, how me and Ja Rule almost got cool because we shot pool back in 01, was it 02? I don't know, but something told me.
So, he actually was friends, well, not really friends, but he played pool together with Ja Rule. That's interesting. But then 50 Cent came and everything turned around. You know that story, everybody does. Cool. He's really talking about his feuds, I mean his beefs in this one. First he mentioned cannabis, now Ja Rule. Who else? Who's next? Nobody's safe from this one.
Ja Rule almost got cool cause we shot pool back in 01, was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school, I shoved the Oscar up his wazoo. Yeah, but I think of the rappers I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed, sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder is there a heaven for a G? And if so is the sanctuary nice? Studios for rap like Coolio, shooting craps at gangsters paradise.
I like this one, cause Coolio's song was called Gangsta's Paradise. And Gangsta's Paradise would be a place where you can shoot crabs. Maybe, I don't know. That sounds like a heaven for a G, right?
The sanctuary nice studios for rap like Coolio shooting crabs against.
Forget how good was Coolio. Well, was he good? Gangsta's Paradise was good. I know two more of his songs. Rolling with My Homies. There is a reason why I know this one. I'm not going to tell you. Just check which movie used that song and you'll know why I know this song. And also... damn, it's stuck. That other song... the goofy song, that silly song... Ah! I can't remember. I can't. It's like it's here, it's so cold, but I can't remember. Vacation, something? I can't remember, I'm sorry.
Living for a G, and if so is the sanctuary nice. Studios for rap like Coolio, shooting craps at gangsters paradise. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic, share alike, but just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning. That similarity striking.
Compare me to lightning. That similarity is striking. Damn, that's cool. That's cool. Conway, listen to this. This is what you need to say. No, not really. That's why I'm glad that people are different, so not everybody sounds the same.
Compare alike instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to that Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me.
Who is the idiot that compared Eminem to Iggy Azalea or Milli Vanilli? What kind of an idiot you must be to compare him to that? There's actually people who say that, wait, was it Joe Budden? Well, somebody said that he doesn't belong in the house of hip-hop. That person is an idiot. He is. Just look at his sales. Just look at his charting. Just look at how he charted over the years. Look at how he was consistent, well, almost consistent with everything he did. Also, his movie is amazing. Well, everything he did was amazing, except drugs. Drugs are never amazing, but yeah. Who would compare him to Iggy or Nicki Minaj? Anybody? What? You must be an idiot if you did that.
To the pistol, the trick of the stock, the semi, the Glock. Now Millie's get cocked, I'm sending a shot. Don't come around with them floss rats trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, Big Willie's get popped. One by one, compare them to scabs. I'm picking them off, they're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Ah, compare me to Dickie.
What? Last Eminem song I reacted to, he said something about Nicki Minaj. I wanna stick my penis in your anus. And now he says, we're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. He definitely wants to have sex with her. Definitely. Is there other song where he said that? Please tell me in the comments below. I will react to that song immediately. Because if I would say something like that about any star more than once, there's definitely something in my mind that makes me want to have some dirty stuff with her. So
I won, compare them to scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Ah, compare me to Dickity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickity hitting it raw. Huh? In the trailer park, sold a rock, played a part like cadence arcs. Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a trading bra. Lunchtime like an 8 o'clock. But Shady's not for the faint of heart. Going at these pricks like Lorraine and Bobbitt. Y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne and God. Slim whip, West Side, Conway. I'm not playing, I cut back, aim and I spray it like.
He said so many references there. Too bad, I don't know any of those people. Well, he said make a scary movie like Marlon Wayans, and he made a scary movie. A great scary movie, right? He also made Haunted House, that movie that was a parody of Paranormal Activity. He did that like in 2013. Okay, so, I'm sorry. So this was awesome, right? So Conway the Machine, I like his sound, but stuff he said wasn't that interesting. When Eminem came, it was like, oh shit, I get that, what is that? I don't understand that, but that's awesome. If you want me to react to something else, some other song, some other style of music, anything, please tell me in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.